What's up, Fearless Agent Live? Welcome to the Fearless Agent Facebook group, where I am sharing with you tips, tricks, and little things you can do to increase your business. How would you like to know the big mistake that 98% of realtors are going to fall into, that trap right now as we head into the early spring market? Here we are, February 21st, something like that. I'm so freaking busy being productive, I can't even remember what day it is. But how would you like to know how to avoid the pitfall that's ahead of you? How many of you have also noticed that this year has been an extremely low state of inventory in your marketplace? It's not just where you're at, it's the entire nation. Everyone's talking about it. Drop an L in the comments if you're watching live, or an R if you're one of the replayers. Let's hop into it. Here's the mistake that happens, right? When we're in a low inventory market, sales go down for everyone. That's just the reality of it. No market goes straight up like this. If you look at the historical records of markets, the winter typically does slow down in sales a little bit, even more so when there's a limited inventory. So here's how you can avoid falling into the couple of problems. Number one is agents tend to fall into going more with buyers because there's a higher demand of buyers. They're easier to convert and become on as customers. But your challenges with that is you're fighting over the listings. How many of you notice that the listings have multiple offers on them? I'm talking 5, 6, 7 offers in 48 hours. That's the challenge you're gonna have if you're gonna start chasing the buyers, especially into this early spring market, because it is going to be a feeding frenzy. I want you to imagine throwing a couple of bloody pigs into the ocean and watching the sharks just devour them. That's what your spring market's gonna look like. So start really focusing on targeting those sellers on a higher level. Get skilled to outskill the competition. Be great on your prospecting, be great on your presentation. Master your schedule and get great at your systems, because here's what the other challenges you're gonna fall into. We're gonna get busy. The question is, are you gonna get productive or are you gonna stay busy? There's a difference between the two of them. Because of technology today, now tell me if I'm wrong, I want you to write a yes or no if you agree with this or you disagree with this. Because of technology, we're beginning to see customers and even agents that we co-broker with, they want things instantly. Quicker text message response, quicker signatures on documents, quicker questions getting answered. It's people are demanding more and more of us instantly, and then we are falling into the trap of the beep and the buzz on our cellular device or our computer, and we're getting distracted. So the second thing that you've got to be able to do is avoid that distraction by mastering your schedule. So most people are going to get overwhelmed and they're going to get pulled 100 different directions, and when they do that, they stay busy and they stay tired and they stay exhausted, but they don't stay productive, right? And then the third thing is going into this is it is going to be a lot of work. True, right? Like, it has been, like, I don't care if you started the year off with success or failure. In fact, those that are successful are probably more exhausted than those that are not being successful right now, because they're in the trenches, they're working, right? My entire team right now is like dragging ass around the office. And why? It's because we're working till 7, 8 o'clock at night, and we still have our family duties and our other stuff. By the time we get to sleep, we're tired the next day, right? But that moment, the moment that you wake up the next morning, you've got two choices. Keep your ass in bed, stay asleep, and justify not going to do what only the few 2% are gonna make happen. Or you say, you know what? I'm willing to do this even though I don't wanna do it, or it's hard, or I'm tired, or I'm exhausted. Why? Because I know between now and June there's a lot of money to be made. Give me a bunch of thumbs up if you're clear on that. Between now and June and July, there is a ton of money to go right into your pocket. But because if you're tired in the morning and you're exhausted and you want to keep sleeping, so then you don't do your morning routine, then you don't show up at the office on time, then you don't get your prospecting done, then you're reacting to everything, guess what? You're going to go back to the biggest mistake that everyone has, and you're going to stay busy but not productive, and you get even more tired, but you're going to be broke. How do you avoid that? Do it even when you don't feel like doing it. Get up and get going even when you're tired and when you're exhausted, and know that when you go in and you put your head down and go to work, you're gonna make a lot of money. Because all you gotta do over the next 5 or 6 months, you don't have to be great at your skill set, you just have to be in front of deals and kind of half good at your skill set. I've never been really great at my skill set, but I was able to get in front of the deals during the springtime market, and this spring is gonna be the absolute best chance you've ever had to make a lot of money. Why? Because it's the present spring market and there's a lot of opportunity out there. Appreciate you guys being here. Make sure you avoid the mistakes that every 98% of the realtors out there are going to make so that you're not just busy, but you're productive, right? Because of the way things are, people are always going to be doing something, right? But are you going to be doing something that puts money in your pocket? That's the real question you've got to ask yourself. If you watch this live, drop an L in the comments. If you watch the replay, drop an R in the comments. Also, appreciate y'all being a part of the Fearless Agent Nation. If you're not already, go to www.fearlessagentnation.com. No, I screwed that up. Fearlessagent.com and join today. Make sure to like, comment, share if you're on my YouTube or you're watching on my, or you're listening on my podcast. All right, gang, let me know how much I can help you. Go freaking sign up for Fearless Agent. Go take action. Go make your money because it's yours. It's yours for the taking. Don't cry about it. Don't whine about it. Don't complain about it. See you later. Growing at a very fast pace, right? So as you guys begin to grow, or as eXp begins to grow, I personally don't believe that they have the ability to support the growth. I think that they're going to drop the ball there. Anything that ever goes parabolic,